Why do we get excited when the cell phone rings? Every other phone in your life, it rings, pain in the ass, right? Who was that? What do they want? Did you tell them I'm here? But when you're out with people and somebody's cell phone goes off, everybody gets all fizzy about it. Is that my phone? Is that your phone? Hey, that's Funky Town. That's my ring. I gotta make a move to a town that's right for me. Why are you getting excited? Because your cell phone is ringing. It's just a phone, and you know that the call is not important. You know how you know the call's not important? They're calling you. What two things do you say after every phone call of your life? Who was that? Nobody. What'd they want? Nothing. One thing I've noticed about these cell phones is we seem to have much less interest in the people that are actually with us. Their value seems to be dropping quite dramatically. Some people kind of want to let you know that. You know, don't you have a friend that every time you sit down with them, they got to take the phone out and put it on the table? Well, what is that message? You're not the only option that I have. I got text message, internet, email. If you want my full attention, go out on the street and call me on this phone. That's where it's happening for me. People get, you know, they, I don't know, it's so dramatic when they're static. You're breaking up! Hang on! Well, what is this, Apollo 13? You're at the mall, take it easy. You're talking to somebody at the food court getting a pretzel that you can see from the escalator as you're coming down.